And KCR3's Brian Hickey joining us now live from 16th Street with the update. Brian?
And 16th Street still closed in half of the lanes anyway. Four lanes here as you come past C Street heading on out of town on 16th Street. You can see the right lane still open but wet. The left lane's closed and covered in mud. Look at all the mud down here. You can see just the rippled and layered mud right here in the middle of 16th. All this dirt and debris that came out from underneath that sidewalk where a water main broke inside that tunnel that goes underneath the railroad bridge here. This is what it looked like earlier this morning, about 2 o'clock this morning when we shot this video, and you can see at 2:30, excuse me, you can see the water just gushing up out of a utility box there. The break actually further up inside the tunnel, that water coming underneath the concrete and then shooting out, forming a pretty impressive waterfall that was flowing down onto 16th Street and had all four lanes at a time covered in water. But once we managed to start shutting those valves down, the water slowly receded, leaving behind all the dirt and rock that had been transported by that heavy flow of water. So now back out here live this morning, utility crews taking a look at the situation, trying to figure out how they're going to get in there and fix that water main that, again, is inside that concrete tunnel. You're not getting a tractor in there, I can tell you that much right now. So it's going to be a lot of jackhammers and shovels to try to make a repair on that water main. But, again, that means that at least these two lanes on 16th Street will be shut down all morning, if not longer, as they get in there and try to repair this water main. Live in Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.